10-10, investigate a reported disturbance at Acer Plaza.
10-4, dispatcher, verify address.
It's Acer Plaza, repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
They were all dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was over. To make any kind of sense of it, I need to go back 3 years. I was still in the force back. Michelle? Honey, anybody home? I didn't like the way the show started, but they'd give me the best seat in the house. Front row center.
What the hell? Michelle!
No! Shut up! No! No! No, Max!
It's coming.
Freeze! Dead. NYPD, drop
it's
it!
It's coming! Independence, die!
I'm gonna freak you.
No. No, no, please, God, no.
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast. The pills would hold the pain back for a while.
What the?
While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Hitting Roscoe Bank. What the hell?
No!
You saved me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
What the?
Look out! Gun him down!
The train lit up like a Christmas tree. The power was back on. So much for being subtle.
are on their way.
New there!
Bank robbers had left their tools on the table. Judging by the detonators, the crooks had bought enough explosives to send Lady Liberty into orbit.
Almost gave me a heart attack. I nearly shot you.
Alex, we're glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue.
It's an armed robbery. A tunnel job straight to the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex? Alex!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes.
Thank you.
Alex had kept me relatively sane. Lupino ran his rack. My cover had been blown, the door slammed shut behind me, and then I was dodging bullets like raindrops.
Pain in the butt. Ha ha! Pain to the max! Shoot squad, pain! Gotta take your marble.
A letter on the desk caught my eye.
Bosses, everything all right? Bosses, Joey, Vigilio, you all right in there? They're not answering. Call the others. Tell them to come quick.
Okay, but we can't wait for them. We gotta go in now.
Bosses, we're coming in.
It's pain.
Something's wrong with the boss.
Hold it!
And ladies.
It's Payne! Whack the sucker!
V-head junkies could go off without a warning. I had to be careful. I'd found Muerte's room.
What the?
Ah! I didn't want to know what had happened here. It was not a pretty sight. Where they'd received a letter. Our invest. The hooker had left her diary on the table. The old service elevator roll.
What the hell?
Exhibit number one, a newspaper.
Take vampire movies. Why are they always set in LA or Mexico?
Whack him!
A lifetime ago, this would have gone down as a narcotics arrest. There was a key on the table.
There he is!
The antiques board was still in use. Turn around, walk away. Bomb exploded inside the closest slum building. It was a lucky break. The goons inside were spooked, but luck always came with a price tag. More bombs could still be ticking inside, and the cops would already be on their way. Jack Lupino's floor. At least it used to be, before the explosive makeover. Headlines were a depressing read. The building was rigged with explosives.
Thank you.
Someone had left a letter. There was a key on the shelf. Bombs had destroyed the alternate route led there by way of adjoining rooftops.
It's never been this cold. Never ever. It's like the sky's falling.
To get to the roof, I'd need to get to the elevator through the locked door up ahead. Pizza delivery.
Never seen you before. Buzz off, Joker. Max Payne.
No, don't shoot. I...
You know the clowns at the laundry?
Me? No.
You're no good to me then.
What? No. The laundry, yeah. I know them, yeah.
Get me in there.
Okay. Open up. Let me in, quick.
Not so fast. The password. John Woo.
Come on. Okay, John Woo.
All right. Come right in.
It's a trap!
Thank you.
York City is in crisis.
Crumpled letter land. Gagniti's desk. Vinny Gagniti was running scared. He could run, but with a bullet in his stomach like a broken bottle of Tabasco, he was quickly running out of time. He knew where his boss was, and I wanted to square things up with Jack Lupino. Gagniti would be moving fast. I don't know about angels, but it's fear that gives men wings. Gagniti hitched a ride. To catch him, I'd have to follow his lead. This was my second train. When the train he was riding slowed down, Gagniti made his move.
It's Payne!
He's coming down the stairs! Shoot the bastard!
Okay, boss. You got it.
No problem.
Hey!
Max Payne has nowhere left to go. We are very close to capturing.
God damn it!
Payne! I'll kill you, you lousy freaking...
Cogniti ran out of steam in a dead-end alley with steam boiling out of the sewer grates like all... Cogniti... Ragnarok was Lupino's... As subtle with its dark message as a cop killer bullet through the heart, like father, like son. Just like Jack Lupino. The book had never been a bestseller. Books on the occult had been piled on the table. This was the rotten core of the Big Apple. Lupino lurked somewhere ahead, like a spider at the center of his web, waiting. The vapors in the air started to make my head swim. Torn pieces of a letter lay scattered on the sofa. Lupino's notes covered the table. Lupino's notebook lay on the pedestal.
The flesh of fallen angels! Come to me all! Astaroth, Beelzebub, Asmodeus, Baphomet, Lucifer, Loki, Satan, Cthulhu, Lilith, Ella! Blood to you all! Secret. Living under the skin of reality. I've seen it. The corruption of flesh.
Known there'd have
die. You'll die. You'll die now. All die. Oh, the wolf.
Thank you. Pino finally went down, I wanted to make real sure he'd stay that way. V was a bad monster. Turned them into... Lisa Punchinelli. Somewhere, the baby was crying.
Should have known it when we found you snoring next to Lupino's corpse. A comedian, huh?
The pictures were filled with good old times.
I really love to watch cartoons. Captain Baseball Bat Boy is my favorite.
No, no, please, God, no.
You can slice them, dice them, shoot them full of holes, blow them to bits, vaporize them, disintegrate them. No matter what you do, they'll still be back, good as new.
Michelle's diary lay on the table.
Nothing like that ever happens in the real world.
I woke up in a bad dream. All I had was Niagara's bat, sticky with my own blood. Without a gun, I'd be no match for Frankie's men. I'd have to play hide and seek with them.
It's Frankie's turf. We'll take care of it.
Hold it!
things were fast going from bad to worse.
Just forget about it. Just forget about it. Hey, just forget about it. That crazy witch, you should have heard her.
Evidence that Punchinello didn't like me much.
The fact.
You've been a lovely...
No Minotaur lurked in this labyrinth, but somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter, the skipper of the Charon was waiting, like the ferryman of the River Styx.
On the
wall.
Oh,
okay.
What the hell?
I doubted the letter was a receipt. I had found Boris Dime's ship.
Did you get everything?
Evil. I knew it was a long shot. Angelo Punchinello actually showing up, but there was no crime in hoping.
Thank you.
When Chinella was burning to get me, the feeling was mutual. He was trying to put out my flames with gasoline. Mobsters have been guarding a real treasure, the way out of this disco inferno. Glad it seemed my smoke. The night. Upstairs, the trio tangoed down the manor halls to the silent rhythm of their murderous hearts. The blood of their victims rust on their lips. Vince Mignano, Pilot Providence, aka Big Brother, and Joe Deadpan Salem. The pistol was a frozen lump in my hand, piercing the skin, gnawing me to the bone. It didn't take me long to run into the trio. One down, two to go. My fortune had been told.
stopping him!
This will stop him.
Too late for her.
End of the road, Payne.
Vince Moore. Punchinello's trio was done for.
Outside my...
No, I told him nothing!
Game over, Max Payne.
I could tell.
The flesh of fallen angels.
There. Max? Max, is that you? Max? Where are you, Max? Please. No, please, Max, no. I'm sorry. Please don't, Max, no.
The letter was staring at me. The weird piece of paper looked dangerous.
Max.
Slowly, the green nightmare. In the belly of the plant, molten metal boiled and bubbled like a witch's brew.
Alert.
believe it. I bet they sleep with their rifles. I bet they've given them names.
Intruder alert!
The folder on the table told a grim tale. The monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams filled the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant. Thank you. I had taken on. Following a path of clues to that final revelation, even if it would take me down to the cold, cavernous depths of a grave.
You can't do this! My men are still inside!
Do you have any idea why this is called Operation Dead Eyes?
I think he's dead already.
Let's do it.
Attention all personnel. The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Evacuate the complex immediately.
We've got company!
The self-destruction sequence has been initiated. Proceed to the nearest exit immediately.
I had seen the logo on the floor before. Had been using the workstation when he died. The half-life of the lab rat had ended online, his password blinking on the screen. 665, the neighbor of the beast.
In there for sure.
I need you to get me through the decontamination chamber airlock.
You're crazy! No way! The place is blowing up, for Christ's sakes!
Either that or back to the cell. Your choice.
Okay, I'll do it!
Was caught in the middle of the deadly web that was the Valkyr case. One of the lab journals had the project logo on the script. The dagger-heeled woman had come and gone a long time ago. There was nothing more for me here. The bunker's name was acting as a self-fulfilling prophecy.
Thank you.
piece together a jig. I felt thin as death. Bad cop on the take, a cowardly right-hand man fleeing from the scene, leaving his paid thugs to do his dirty work.
refuse to see the inevitable. Refuse to do the smart thing.
No, I must do the right thing.
Payphone started to ring. Yeah.
Max Payne?
Whatever does it for you.
This is Alfred Wooden. I can give you the name of your enemy. Come to the Asgard building presently. We are expecting you.
Woden was waiting for me on the... It was an impressive floor show, but I decided to leave early anyway. It was only a one-story fall. Lucky me. One of the monitors showed what was left of the inner circle. Videotape lay on the desk. Woden had left me a present. I had dreamed of revenge. Those dreams were always night. Now I was close. I had a name to guide me. Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose. The Inner Circle had quite a track record.
seen one, you've seen them all. Sure. Good for send me back up. Mine wasn't the most original. Colder than a walk-in fridge. Cold as a gun.
Thank you.
Engaging hostile.
Elevator access to the mainframe. From there, I'd be able to override the security locks and get to her office. The unmarked chopper was Horn's pet guardian, inhuman and flawless. It was stalking me.
Thank you.
Brian's locks were now offline. All bets were off. The elevator would take me all the way up. Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm, as if it was trying to get it all out before the end. Horn's personal computer was on. Next to the printer was a neat stack of expensive papers. Valkyr had been meant.
Max Payne, face it. You are up against an unbeatable force. You have already lost. You have lost. Only death will set you free from your pain. Accept it. Surrender. Give up.
here as soon as the wind dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger. And then it was all over.